Welcome back to Game Raiders Play, and this is most likely the ending to my wife's dismay of Subnautica. And if you're excited for this episode or have enjoyed the series, give it a like, subscribe if you haven't, and here we go, let's get started. Your little boots. I still don't know why I can breathe underwater.
Swimming for the shadows. I thank you. Their freedom is my end. What will it be like, to go to sleep and never wake up? Perhaps next we meet, I will be an ocean current, carrying seas to a new land, or a creature so small it sees the gaps between the grains of sand. Farewell.
Okay. So, where's my cure?
Complete.
I'm cured.
Signs normal. No remaining sign of bacterial infection.
Sweet. So now I can go and... Sorry about that. My daughter is just very excited. That is awesome. I wonder if I can scan that actually. And I'm cured. Alright, so let's get on out of here. Sweet. Alright, so. Oh, I was gonna say, I can't even see. Okay. Oh my god.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Alright. So. Let me turn those on.
Engine powering up.
Because we are now cured. Hopefully I can find deep enough water to build my little space thing. So we'll find out.
Engine powering down.
Alright. So we're gonna turn, I didn't even turn those on, I thought I did. Alright, well, they don't need to be on. Okay. Alright. Okay, so let's drop that. Nope. Drop that. Climb. Can I? Yes. Oh crap, it's gonna land on top of my sub. No, do not. Please don't let me. Come on. Come on, come on, come on. Pilot sub, come on. It didn't.
Engine powering up.
Or did it? Hell, I don't know. I don't know. Okay. Holy moly, this is pretty cool. Alright. So I need a plasteel ingot, copper wire, lubricant. Which means I need to go back to my base. So. Alright, well. I'm going to go back to my base and I will meet you back here so I can make those items. I'll be right back. Alright, so I am now building the beginning part. Off screen, I did a lot of collecting for stuff, so I built some bags and got some titanium there, and I got some containers down there with all the ingredients. I looked up every ingredient I need and then I went and got them all. Just so I could build this stuff. So now I need plasteel ingot, nickel ore, aerogel, and wiring kit. So now that I know what I need. Wait, what did I say? Plasteel ingot. So yeah, I'm gonna need. Alright. So, what else do I need? Yeah, all my containers there from back home are now here. And I built a fabricator here. So, I need to get 2 lithium and 1 titanium ingot. And then I need to remember how to make some of this crap. Aerogel, I need gel sack and ruby. And I need to make 2 of those. And then I need a wiring kit. So 2 silver ores. Alright. Yep, you can go down. Okay, so, yeah, I literally have all the items in here. So I don't remember what all I said I needed. There's hell getting all these items. Okay, here we go. I need 2 silver ores, right? I need 2 of these. Two gel sacks, I believe. Two lithium, right? And I need 3 nickel ores. Okay. So, I don't know if I even have enough. I've got everything that I needed. But, oh. Okay. So, I need to build the plasteoing gap. I have my 3 nickel ores. And then I need to build 2 of these. 2 aerogels. And then a wiring kit. And I believe I have, yes. Alright. Alright, now we can build the next component. So. Cool. Holy moly, I hope it doesn't cover all my stuff. Wow. It's the bottom of the rocket. Okay, so now I need, okay, another plasteel ingot. So I'm gonna come down here. Okay, get these. Sulfur, that's empty. And kyanite. Need all 4 of these. And I don't know why my stuff isn't going down. Like, because I never activated anything. Forgot that. Oh, there it is. Okay. I don't remember how to make an ion power.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems online.
So I need 2 ion batteries. So, and silicone rubber. So I need 2 iron cubes, 2 gold, 2 silver. Thank you. the tiger. Oh crap. And that. So I can grab that. Pick up two lithiums. So I need silicone rubber. And then first I'm gonna get down here. Make two ion batteries. Wait, do I need two of those? To grab the lithium. I think I need that. Now, another plastic ingot. Went ahead and built everything off screen except for this, which I will do here. Oh, my power cell. Yeah, never mind. I didn't build everything off screen. Forgot all about the stupid power cell.
Neptune 1 rocket online.
Alright, looks like we are ready for launch, but before we do that, we need to go in there. So, I'm going to be using my prawn suit to do that, because we need to deactivate the one thing. Alright guys, final stages. I still don't, like, I honestly didn't use any cheats to keep my O2 or my food and water. I don't know why it's not going in. Because I have plenty of food and water. Oh, cool. That's how you use that. Okay, you can. Can't say I'm a fan of the grappling hook. I can get up way faster without it. Alright. So here we go. Deactivate it because I am now not infected. Oh shit. Alright guys, let's go. Not that I'll be taking my prawn suit with me. Or my sub. If I can return it, I'll at least do that. No! What the hell, dude? No, fuck it. Fucking fall down to your death. Alright. Okay, so I actually gotta turn the rocket on. Okay. Alright, so we are gonna do this.
Auxiliary power unit online.
Gonna do this.
Communications systems array active. Pressurizing hydraulics.
So.
Life support systems online.
All right.
Primary computer systems active.
All right, is there anything else?
All systems are go for liftoff.
Time, okay, hold on. Image? Oh, this. Okay, we'll just load that in there. Yeah, it's fun, see you next time. Put my scanner in there. My thermoblade, my flashlight. Some lead, copper, gold, actually. Take out the... Yeah, we got the gold in there. Okay, cool. Alright.
Time capsule ready.
Okay. Here we go. It's been fun.
Ready to launch on your command, Captain. Launch in 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Time capsule jettison. Caution, approaching orbital debris. Orbital debris field clear. Performing gravity turn maneuver.
Wow.
Confirm destination coordinates. Nearest interstellar phase gate. Engaging ion boosters in 3, 2, 1.
What is a wave without the ocean? A beginning without an end. They are different, but they go together. Now you go among the stars, and I fall among the sand. We are different, but we go together.
All right, there we go. Subnautica. If you guys enjoyed this game and the series, give this video a like, share it, subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you in our next series. And do not worry, we will also at some point be doing Subnautica. Hold on. Subnautica below zero. Yeah. So we'll be doing that as well. So, hope you enjoyed this series. Peace out.
come home to all Terra. Permission to land will be granted once you have settled your outstanding balance of 1 trillion credits.